I do not disagree with you, Corey, as Chad Gable now looking to put the finishing touches on this match.